We're going to put temporary stud walls right down the middle. That'll support the building when we cut it in half.
Two separate buildings.
What happened in that house before you cut it up and moved it?
Why are they dying here?